Well,
yeah, now we're talking. The following contest is an 8-man battle royal, making his way to the ring from Queens, New York, weighing in at 379 pounds, the assassin, Ricky Lee.
This guy reached a point where pro football wasn't physical enough for him. He didn't want timeouts, halftime, or a 16-week season. He wants to level people every night of the year.
Well, he's in the right place because every day is game day in WWE.
Alright, I'm not going through 8 intros. I usually let them play, but not for 8 of them. Goldberg. We've seen his 8 is just too many to go through. We see mine, that's good. Who's this?
Wow, feast your eyes. A one of a kind Croatian Titan. Ready to.
He was just on NXT. So was Keith Lee.
Bask in his glory.
We whooped his ass in an Iron Man match, 12 falls to 1.
And representing the New Day from Tampa,
talking about someone that's out of place. He don't belong here with all these big boys, neither does this guy. Alright, let's get things underway. Now you cannot go outside of the ring like normal because it's an over the top rope battle royal. It's all right. It's all right. Turn around, Ricky. Okay. Wish you could have thrown him out of the ring that way. Somebody just went over.
This can't be good. Oh my, down
Let's just all take a moment to truly appreciate and embrace his presence.
Oh, they both nailed me. I was trying to... No, no, no! Somebody help me! All right. Goldberg has been eliminated.
King Corbin has been eliminated.
I just booted King Corbin and Big E. Give me a hand here, buddy. Instead of standing there. Nope. It's all right. That was pretty cool. All right. Why are you coming after me, dude? I figured you might want to go get Roman out of the ring.
Pride and poise personified. Kick to the gut. Reigns comes up short on that attack. Reigns set for a ride.
All right. That was, I wanted him out because he was the, he had the most health. Bam! There he goes. Ricky's the winner. Hit the music.
Here is your winner, the assassin, Ricky Lee.
Impressive win for him here. He is definitely a superstar to watch in the weeks to come. That was a spectacular performance.